Got it?
Yep.
Look at the bar. See how this is? How this folds up like that? Now, if you stand back a little bit, show them like here up to that one. See how the space is missing? That's, all right, now come back over here.
Hold on, not yet.
That's, show on the ground. Don't even videotape my face. Just show them what we're doing. See this here? That's that bar that goes in there. You take that bar out. This is where everything splits in that hub up top. Now, like up here, you pull the pins and they split and allow them to pull these up. Now, you're gonna probably get up top here instead. A lot of people don't pay attention, and these here coming out power and stuff. It'll bind you, bend you, and everything else. Now come up here. I'll turn the power button on. Like fold it up because everything's in a thin line. But you see the hubs up at the top, the pieces of metal, that's what your split hub does. Let's do one more video. But when we tip it down, we just gotta take and lift it up, pop the blocks out, take the fence off, pull that leg out on the bottom there. Then these bars will be free. They stay on until we tip it down. Once we tip it down, then they just latch on the side of the ride and they ride it like the road. But you see right here in the middle, there's them black bolts. That's, we gotta pop two of those out on each side, and then we just tip her down. But other than that, we're just about done. So we'll do one more little video when we go to tip her down so everybody can see. But you gotta watch right here. That's gonna be the big thing when you tip it down, that them don't catch, because that's how you bend them and break them. I've seen some other guy do it before, so I won't mention his name.